My name is Scott Anderley. I work for the Glendale Unified School District, and I'm here to give you a health tip. As parents, it's important to look for warning signs of bullying. Look for changes in your child's behavior. Look to see if they're agitated or frustrated or angry or hungry. Yes, hungry. Many times bullies will take a child's lunch money or lunch, and so the child will be hungry at the end of the school day, and that's another warning sign of bullying.